Meeting 2020.
Hello everyone, welcome to Karen District First Camp Meeting.
Welcome to Karen Community's first ever camp meeting down here at Mukoma Road.
It's a moment that we'll be blessed in the company of each other as we fellowship and receive the joy, and as we learn the joy of serving the Lord.
The venue has been prepared, the building is ready. We'll be using our facility for the first time.
I want to invite you in a special way to be praying for this camp meeting, to find time in your busy schedules to attend the camp meeting in a special way. We will be blessed in such a profound way.
The choristers are ready. So prepare your voices as we will be doing lots of congregational singing. We will be blessed with melodious praises from our church choir and the guest choir vocals of praise.
Our guest speaker for this year will be Dr. Zivai Nangomasha, who will be handling family life and stewardship. The other speaker will be Ken Ouma, who will be handling prophecy. The other speaker for this year will be Charles Kazungu, who will be having Bible study. And the main guest speaker will be Pastor Baraka Butoke from Magomeni in Tanzania.
To my fellow youth, wadao na wadao wet, please join us pale chini Mukoma Road.
We are fortunate enough to have Pastor Baraka Butoke, who will be taking us through the challenges we face as youth and how to overcome them. Be sure not to miss.
I hope to see you all there. Tujitokeze.
At the Adventist Escuela, I felt as if I was part of one big family. I learned how to read and write, do arithmetic.
Hello children, we will have a fun-filled children's camp meeting with lots of awesome activities.
Our camp meeting starts from 14th November to 21st November this year.
This is the camp meeting. I have to repeat, this is the camp meeting. Did you attend any this year? There was no camp meeting. This is going to be the camp meeting and you do not want to miss.
May you be part of this service. May you be part of this joy.
Camp
Meeting
2020.
Revival and Reformation.
I purpose to be there. I hope you also purpose to be there.